yen. In terms of European stocks, well, it's been a very good start to the day. Mainly, we've had some tech
performance for Scotland, and that's because that weather front is continuing to slip its way south. It's a cold front, and it's introducing much colder air. Now, if we can offer.
Mm-hmm.